Hello everyone, and a massive welcome to our online Christmas service. I know that typically many of you would be looking to cram yourselves into this little building for our carols by candlelight. Obviously that's not possible this year, but we hope this alternative really lifts your spirits and brings you into that Christmas mood and gives you the opportunity to ponder on the first Christmas story. We've got some beautiful music and carols coming up, and I'd like to imagine that some of you might cut loose and join in with those from your sofa. That may depend on how much the mulled wine has been freely flowing, but however you want to engage with this, we hope that the next 40 minutes or so is a real blessing to you. So big Christmas greetings to you all as we remember together the great nativity story.
In the sixth month of Elizabeth's pregnancy, God sent the angel Gabriel to Nazareth, a town in Galilee, to a virgin pledged to be married to a man named Joseph, who was a descendant of King David. This virgin's name was Mary. The angel went to her and said, "Greetings, you who are highly favoured. The Lord is with you." Now Mary was greatly troubled at his words. She wondered what kind of greeting this might be. But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid. Mary, you have found favour with God. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and you're to call him Jesus. He will be great. He will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end." "How will this be?" Mary asked the angel. "Since I'm a virgin." The angel answered her, "The Holy Spirit will come on you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the Holy One that will be born will be called the Son of God."
those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. Now, this was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria, and everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. And she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.
There were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today, in the town of David, a Saviour has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloths and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let's go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has told us about." So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the baby who was lying in the manger. When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what had been told them about this child, and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds said to them. But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen, which were just as they had been told.
Thank you. He's just a baby. 10 fingers, 10 toes. 2 eyes, 2 ears. 1 mouth and 1 nose. He's just a baby. Cries out for mum's arms as he lies in a manger in the innkeeper's barn. He's just a baby. Yet the sky changed its form as a new star appeared when this baby was born. He's just a baby, yet the hosts of heaven sang hallelujah to this baby, hallelujah, Son of Man. He's just a baby, yet drove a mad king wild, who stained the streets with innocence, looking for this child. Why? Because he's just a baby, yet will walk on the seas, feed thousands with nothing, and perform miracles with ease. He's just a baby, yet will carry out the law, live a life of perfection so man will fear no more. He's just a baby, yet will speak to every nation, every broken heart and lost soul, he will fight for their salvation. He's just a baby. Yet when they call him man, they will shout for crucifixion and drive nails through his hands. He's just a baby, yet at his final breath, all creation will shake, mourning his death. He's just a baby, yet when he's laid in his grave, he will rise 3 days later, victorious to save. He is just a baby. When we look in his festive cot. But the truth is, he's not just a baby. He is the Almighty Son of God.
Let's pray together. Lord Jesus, thank you for coming to earth. You left heavens to be born in the stable. You were born, grew into a child, teenager, and adult, as each of us do. But from your first days, it was clear that you were not just one of us. The Christmas we remember, the amazing stories of your birth. Amen.
Father God, over Christmas we remembered scared, obedient Mary saying yes to what God the Father asked of her. Would she inspire us to listen to and say yes to what you ask of us? Over Christmas we remember the world-altering, history-making event of your birth. Would our lives be changed by knowing you? Over Christmas we remember the hope which you inspired through your birth. Would we understand something of that hope? Thank you that we have so much to celebrate over this festive time. Amen.
Heavenly Father, when Jesus was born, you chose the shepherds and the wise men to come and visit Jesus. Some shepherds who were probably quite dirty from being in the fields all night, but you chose them to be the ones to visit your son first. Then you led the wise men by the bright star to visit Jesus too. They have beautiful gifts such as gold, such an expensive gift. We thank you that these two different groups of people remind us that you love each and every one of us, no matter who we are or how much or how little we can bring. Thank you that your birth is something to be celebrated by everyone. Thank you that your birth is good news for us all. Amen.
Long lay the world in sin and till he appeared, and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn.
Every year in our Christmas services, we take a collection of money. This money goes towards Children's Society, which is an incredible organisation that work with vulnerable children and young people. They have been carrying on their work all throughout this year, and this Christmas they need our support more than ever. If you feel like you're able to support them, go to their website, which is on the screen now. We're just going to show a short video now which tells you more about the incredible work that they're doing.
Yo, Reese. Yo, come here, man. Say hi, bro. You good? How's your mum? Is she good?
Yeah, she's alright. She's alright.
You want to do me a favour?
You might have to ask someone else. There is no one else.
We've been looking after you, innit? Drop the package off. Come back down. No one's gonna stop you, man.
You got it, yeah? Yeah.
Hands off the parents! Hands off the barrier!
Hope is under threat. The Children's Society's one-to-one support helps young people facing abuse, neglect, and criminal exploitation. Donate today to help keep a child's hope alive this Christmas.
This is the moment that some of you have been waiting for. We bravely asked you to send in your renditions of Hark the Herald, or Hark the Herald with a bit of an Irish twist. And we've put together a montage of all your contributions, and this is what came out. So enjoy.
Let's move back a bit.
Go. May the joy of the angels.
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 The eagerness of the shepherds.
The eagerness of the shepherds.
The determination of the wise men.
The determination of the wise men.
The obedience of Joseph and Mary.
The obedience of Joseph and Mary.
And the peace of the Christ child.
And the peace of the Christ child. Be yours this Christmas.
Be yours this Christmas.
Be yours this Christmas.
And the blessing of God Almighty,
and the blessing of God Almighty.
And the blessing of God Almighty.
And the blessing of God Almighty.
And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Be with you all.
Be with you all.
And those you love and care for.
And those you love and care for. Now and always.
Now and always.
Now and always. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen.